The president claims it is retaliation for Ukraine's ban on some Russian internet services.